Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Gnar Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book. The Wim Hof Method: Activate Your Full Human Potential by Wim Hof is an influential guide that provides powerful insights into harnessing the full capabilities of the human mind and body. Wim Hof, known internationally as the Iceman for his prowess in withstanding extreme cold temperatures, shares his groundbreaking techniques that blend breathing exercises, cold therapy, and mental commitment to elevate physical and psychological performance. This transformative book promises not merely methodical guidelines, but also inspirational anecdotes and scientific insights that substantiate Hof's procedures, elevating their legitimacy and practicality for everyday usage. It is a treasure trove for individuals looking for meaningful changes in terms of vitality, resilience, focus, and overall well-being. Combining enthusiasm, a charismatic narrative approach, and evidence-based recommendations, Hof proves his methods to be genuinely transformative in achieving optimal health, improved immunity, reduced anxiety, and enhanced productivity. These methods have been validated over years through robust examination and global participation by numerous enthusiasts and fitness professionals. The Wim Hof Method transcends typical self-help books, focusing significantly on actionable protocols that readers can integrate seamlessly into their daily routines, aimed at maximizing their overall potential. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, breathing techniques and their vital importance. Breathing techniques form the cornerstone of Wim Hof's method, highlighting that oxygenation plays a vital role in human biology and psychology. Hof introduces deep and controlled breathing exercises specifically designed to oxygenate the blood rapidly yet safely, enhancing energy levels and mental clarity. These breathing exercises not only boost physical and mental performance but also increase stress resistance significantly. Research has shown that these breathing exercises can affect the autonomic nervous system beneficially, decreasing stress-related hormones while promoting relaxation responses in the body. Additionally, regular practice increases resilience to external stressors, such as extreme temperatures, and may indeed help control autoimmune responses and inflammation, making these breathing methods profound tools for boosting human health comprehensively. Secondly, cold therapy and its impact on health. Cold therapy, or deliberate exposure to cold environments, constitutes a fundamental element of the Wim Hof Method. Hof advocates cold showers, ice baths, and winter swimming to cultivate resilience, improve circulation, and fortify the immune system. Scientifically documented benefits of cold therapy include boosting metabolism, reducing inflammation, and enhancing mood by increasing the production of dopamine and norepinephrine in the brain. Furthermore, Hof emphasizes how regular integration of cold exposure aids in heightening alertness, as the body's response to cold triggers immediate physiological processes, resulting in enhanced clarity and cognitive performance. Practitioners consistently report improvements in endurance, reduced fatigue, and increased tolerance to challenging conditions, indicating substantial benefits extending to both athletic performance and everyday living. Thirdly, mental commitment and psychological transformation. Mental commitment, or mindset training, completes the triad of practices recommended by Wim Hof, alongside breathing and cold exposure. Hof stresses the necessity of dedicated mental focus and visualization techniques that reinforce the psychological resilience essential for the successful application of the method. The psychological practices outlined include mindfulness meditation, visualization, and conscious intention setting to promote profound mental clarity, emotional stability, and stress tolerance. Hof meticulously illustrates the capacity of focused intent and mental determination to overcome perceived physiological limits. This approach effectively strengthens the individual's willpower, emotional resilience, and ability to engage consciously with their body's innate healing processes. The method therefore not only enhances physical robustness, but also fosters significant psychological transformations, aligning individuals with inner calmness and clarity increasingly necessary in today's challenging environments. Fourthly, scientific validation and explanation of techniques. An integral feature distinguishing Wim Hof's methodology is its substantial scientific backing. Throughout the book, detailed scientific studies are highlighted, clearly illustrating how and why these seemingly unconventional practices yield measurable health benefits. Hof describes several research experiments and controlled trials that credibly support his practices and insights. For instance, controlled studies conducted at renowned institutions and laboratories demonstrate the method's ability to voluntarily influence the autonomic nervous system and immune responses, domains previously believed beyond conscious control. These findings necessarily shift scientific perspectives, expanding our understanding of the human body's capacities significantly. Such research-based validation serves as encouragement for skeptical readers, ensuring them of credible practical effectiveness. It also adds legitimacy to previously controversial practices, bridging gaps between ancient practices and modern scientific understanding. Lastly, practical implementation into daily life. One significant strength of the Wim Hof method lies in its practical guidelines for incorporating practices seamlessly and sustainably into daily routines. Hof recognizes that widespread adoption of any method hinges extensively on simplicity, accessibility, and executable advice. The book provides easy, step-by-step guides explaining precisely how readers can integrate breathing exercises, cold showers, and mindfulness practices into their existing routines efficiently, without significant disruptions or undue hardship. Hof offers progressive exposure techniques accompanied by motivational strategies, ensuring readers can stick to their new habits over the long term. Additionally, mindful of varying individual capabilities and lifestyles, Hof presents tailored adaptations of his method suitable for diverse environments and health conditions, reflecting genuine inclusivity and considerate attentiveness. The ease with which readers of varying backgrounds can adopt these radical-seeming techniques serves a crucial role, enhancing wide-scale accessibility and real-world applicability. In conclusion, the Wim Hof Method, Activate Your Full Human Potential, offers a profound, evidence-rooted, and remarkably accessible pathway to life enhancement suitable for anyone wishing to elevate their physical, emotional, and mental well-being effectively. Particularly benefiting individuals interested in holistic health, longevity, athletic and mental performance improvements, or those aiming to overcome constraints such as chronic stress, inflammation, or impaired immunity. Beyond merely self-help instruction, this book stands apart due to Wim Hof's compelling narrative style, authentic life experiences as the famed Iceman, and robust scientific support clearly articulated for reader comprehension. The detailed instruction ensures that individuals at varying fitness and health levels can effectively incorporate these beneficial practices into their everyday routines sustainably. The method's unique combination, covering breathing exercises, cold exposure techniques, and profound mindset development, provides a holistic approach often overlooked by comparable literature. Unlike numerous self-help books, Hof provides empirically validated techniques alongside motivational engagement, making it an especially sound investment for pragmatic self-improvement enthusiasts dedicated to real-world results rather than theoretical insights alone. By mastering these practices, readers are likely to experience tangible improvements in well-being and resilience, making the Wim Hof method a worthy addition over other similar offerings. It succinctly encapsulates actionable changes making significant differences to long-term health, productivity, and quality of life. If you would like to support Wim Hof, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.